I've been in love with hip-hop for the past 13 years of my life. Rap music's always been a dream here in my life. Looking for a door to climb in. Every time I would look, I would find new things. Have a passion for the sport, then you'll find everything that you need. This community is really quite big. Ever since hip-hop became the brand new thing, kids jumped on quick like a brand new swing. And what's a kid gonna think when he hears bling bling? Too young to even know that it was Lil Weezy who wrote the chorus on BGCD on the record label imprint of Cash Money. Manny Fresh made the beat. When the single hit the streets, people knew that bling really meant wealthy. This was unhealthy, cause when the change came, went from gangsta to pimps in the same decade. House moms knew the game of the new rap names, wishing that their young kids wouldn't curse all day. Never kid and play, never Tribe Called Quest. How's an 8-year-old gonna understand Dipset, understand bricks yet, understand Purple Haze? I never understood shit back when I was their age. Understand what I'm saying, I am not placing blame, but variety can spice up this hip-hop game. And I know it exists, it's just hard to market when people only buy their CDs from Target. Nobody can relate to the hip-hop game. Why do we all pretend like we actually can? Back when Snoop was still young, he had 40s in his fridge, and that made sense then, cause we could afford them. Now the underground's bitter and the mainstream's rich. Gotta find a new way to make music different. Look at me in between, I'm not mean, I'm not bitter, but we gotta get better just to get a little bigger.
Straight face.